I'm meteorologist Mackenzie Barton. Let's take a look outside. A low tonight of 32 degrees. We can see a chance of rain, then turning to snow later on this evening. We have a cold front moving through the area, which will bring along that chance of rain. And as the temperatures start to drop, we could see snow. I'm predicting that that cold front will move through the area, as you can see now, just entering Ohio, passing through around rush hour, so anytime between 5 and 6 o'clock. But as we take a look back on the surface map, we see this other cold front that's going to be moving in for our weekend. So this weekend, we could see another chance of snow. As we take a look at Saturday, high of 34 degrees, low of 20, temperatures are going to start to drop. We can see cloudy skies again, that chance of snow as we see that cold front moving through the area. And then on Sunday, high of 26, low of 5, temperatures getting even colder in the single digits. Cloudy skies, that chance of snow also persisting throughout the weekend. Winds from the west, 5 to 10 miles an hour. Then on Monday, Martin Luther King Day, high of 15, low of 6. We do not have class on Monday, so make sure you stay inside, stay warm, stay out of the winds, because it's definitely going to be a cold one, mostly cloudy skies. I hope you all have a great weekend. Again, I'm meteorologist Mackenzie Bart here for Lantern TV.